Police in Delaware are searching for a suspect who's wanted for attempted rape. Let's take a look at these surveillance photos of the suspect. Police say he attacked a homeless woman outside of the Dover Library just after midnight. Two men in the area ran to the woman to help her, and the suspect fled. The victim was treated at the hospital for her injuries. And police